First, you will click on the app iMovie. Press the plus button to start a new video. Select the videos that you want to use for your project or YouTube video. Make sure they're in order. So if I were you, I would play throughout the video and watch it just in case. Make sure you have downloaded music so you can use it in the background. Adjust the music so it doesn't overlap the video's quality. And that is how you simply edit a video on iMovie.